Worst team in the NFL. Certainly the most disappointing team in the NFL, undoubtedly, the San Francisco 49ers. The San Francisco retreat? No, not really. Okay. So now we've got meltdowns.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's not that bad.
Wait a second. The San Francisco. Yeah.
Okay. Son. Okay.
You've been working on that for a long time.
No. Again, right before the show. Okay. Right before the show. That's how I roll. Okay. So now we've got meltdown central. First of all, we had problems with the offensive coordinator Jimmy Ray, but Mike Singletary went on a local news program KHTK a couple of weeks ago before the Saints game and reassured everybody Jimmy Ray is rock and roll. He got into a little bit of a disagreement with the reporter, which was fun. So let's take a look.
What's the truth?
Yes.
Well, you know, Jimmy's been in the league 33 years. He's been a coordinator for you know longer than you've been doing this. How does a guy be a coordinator and be successful all those years and not be good at what he does? I mean, that doesn't even make sense to me, the question. I don't mean to be disrespectful, but it doesn't make any sense, the question that you're asking.
Well, I'm basing it on what was said in the Yahoo article. Essentially,
yeah, but don't base a man's entire career on a dadgum Yahoo commercial.
That's the point I'm trying to make, because
I'm trying to make is I don't even want to talk about the Yahoo deal. It really pisses me off now that I sit here and think about it. We just talked today, and I had a press conference today. I don't want to talk about the Yahoo thing anymore. Whoever said it, I don't care who said it. It's over. It's done. I want to move forward.
Okay, so there's no truth to it, in your opinion.
I want to move forward.
Okay. Yes.
Now, it seems pretty clear that Mike Singletary wants to move forward and doesn't give a damn about that damn Yahoo article, okay?
Right, so then he wants to move forward, and then the 49ers come out and they play the Chiefs.
Uh-huh.
After the inspiring effort against the Saints.
Well, this you have to remember, this was pre-Saints.
Right. Pre-Saints, yeah. So they play well against the Saints. The offense looks pretty good against the Saints. Then they play the Chiefs, and that goes well. they're down 31-3. They score. They only lose 31-10 with a meaningless touchdown on the last play of the game.
Coach Singletary said that Jimmy Ray will be his offensive coordinator for the rest of the season. He will be here all season. Then today, there was a little went back on that just a little bit.
All right. So we see that Jimmy Ray is going to be with us for a long time, except for the fact that he got fired today.
Right.
Okay, so he's gone. All right. Now,
so when he said the rest of the season, what he meant was the rest of the day.
Barely so, and he barely made it.
Yeah.
So, and look, I never bought Singletary's argument in the first place. He's been in the league so long, so he must be good. Wayne Fonts was in the league for a very long time, and he was terrible. Rich Kotite was in the league for a long time. Hideous. So I don't think that was a persuasive argument. He wanted to back his offensive coordinator. I hear you.
These guys might be successful coordinators. Rich Kotite had a good reputation as a defensive coordinator.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah. And they know football. I mean, these guys are around each other, as we've seen in Hard Knocks, sitting, talking football
all
day long.
It's not like he doesn't know how to call plays.
Yeah.
That doesn't necessarily mean that he's a good offensive coordinator.
No, but what it means is he's not blown away by the 42nd rule. That's what I mean. He knows how to call a running play, how to call a passing play, and get it in the right amount of time. Whether he's good at calling the right plays.
Except he didn't know how to get it in the right amount of time in game one. So they had to.
I understand. Yeah. That was a screw.
But if you're trying to throw Jimmy Ray under the bus here, I smell a rat.
Okay. Hey, listen.
Okay. And here's what he doesn't put up with, Singletary. Rats. Because he's a reverse koala bear.
Right.
So I understand they're not good
all
with
right,
rats.
Let's ask. Good.
So, San Francisco, are they right now?
Yeah, they're the worst team in the league. They've scored the fewest points. They've given up the most points. Tied with Buffalo. They certainly look the worst, but I still think they can win that division. I think that for the first time in NFL history, I believe that a team that goes 7-9 will win that division. I believe that division winner will be under 500.
Okay, so they're 0-3, the worst team, and you think they can win the division?
Can't do it.
I don't think so. And could they play with Jimmy Ray?
Cannot play with him. Cannot win with him. Cannot coach with him. Can't do it.